So I'm going to begin filling in my eyebrows using Anastasia Beverly Hills pomade, the dip brow. I'm using an angled brush to achieve my desired brow shape, and I'm just going in using small strokes. Now I'm just going in and I'm accentuating and cleaning up my brows with some concealer. Now I'm blending out that concealer using a blending brush. Now I'm going in and I'm just setting my eyebrows with a brow gel so they stay in place all day long. Now I am going in with my eyeshadow base so I get great color payoff. I'm going to blend that out as well. Now for this eye look, I'm using the Master Palette by Mary. I'll have all of the colors I've used listed below. So I applied my eyeliner off camera. Now I'm priming my entire face using Hourglass's primer. For foundation, I'm going to be using Anastasia Beverly Hills foundation stick in the color Cool Golden. I'm just going to apply that to my entire face. Now I'm going in with my beauty blender and I'm just blending out all of my foundation. Now I'm going in with my concealer and I'm just applying it to all of the areas that I want to highlight. So underneath my eyes, my nose, my forehead and chin. And I'm gonna go ahead and use that same beauty blender and blend out my highlight. I'm just setting underneath my eyes. Next, I'm going to go in with my contour color. Just applying that to my hairline, as well as the hollows of my cheeks. And I'm doing this with cream as well as powder. Now I'm just going to line my waterline using a black eye pencil. Going in with some mascara. I'm gonna apply that to my top and bottom lashes. Now I'm going in and I'm applying my falsies. Now I'm applying blush to the apples in my cheeks. Next, I'm going in and I'm just highlighting my nose, my forehead, chin, and Cupid's bow, as well as my cheekbones. Now I'm applying my lip liner. Now I'm applying my lipstick. And here's the completed look. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and leave me a comment and like below. See you next time.